How to save and upload RTFs and PDFs to your Blackboard course. What is an RTF? RTF stands for Rich Text Format. RTF is a file format standardized by Microsoft for creating formatted text files. Unlike a basic text file, an RTF file can include information such as text style, size, and color. The nice thing about the RTF format is that it is a universal format, meaning it can be read by nearly all word processors. What is a PDF? PDF stands for Portable Document Format. A PDF is a multi-platform file format developed by the Adobe systems. A PDF file captures document text, fonts, images, and even formatting of documents from a variety of applications. Since PDFs contain color-accurate information, they should also print the same way they look on your screen. To view a PDF file, you need an Adobe Reader, a free application program distributed by Adobe Systems. Adobe also makes an Acrobat plugin for web browsers that enables PDF files to be viewed inside the browser window. This is the Microsoft Word document that we will be saving into an RTF and a PDF file. You just go to File, Save As, and then from the Format drop-down box, you can select your format. Here, we'll select Rich Text Format, otherwise known as the RTF, and then we will click Save. So we have our syllabus, doc, X, the Word file, and we have our newly saved RTF file, and now we're going to save a PDF version. So we go to File, Save As, and from the Format drop-down box, we'll select PDF. As you can see now, we have a syllabus.pdf file to go with the other two. Okay, now we're going to show you how to upload the RTF file and the PDF file to your Blackboard site. You will click on the Build Content button and then Create File. Now we'll select on Browse My Computer. We'll look for the file, in this case the RTF. You see the name there, and then we'll click on Submit. Next we'll do the same, Build Content, Create File, Browse My Computer, and this time we'll select the PDF version we created. See the name there, and then click Submit. And one more time we'll do Build Content, File, and then we will browse my computer and look for the original Word file, the .docx, and then click Submit. Here you see we have all three. Now we'll take a look at what happens when you click on each file. If you click on the RTF file, you'll see that it will download in your browser, and opening up that file, the rich text format there keeps the file formatting the same as your original document. Next we'll download the PDF version. PDFs require the student to download a plugin or a Adobe Reader, but it does keep an exact snapshot of your original document. And in this case, it embeds it in Blackboard itself. When we click on the .docx, the Word file, like the RTF file, it'll download, and you click on that to open it. And as you can see, here's the Word file, but when you have a Word file, the student must also have Microsoft Word as well. So we recommend always having an RTF version of any downloaded documents.